Welcome to Lego Batman the video game.
Na 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 na.
Copyright strike.
Copyright strike.
Welcome to GX Gaming. We're playing Batman the Lego video game.
Oh,
or
God.
Lego the Batman video game, whatever you want to call it.
I'm
or
so excited.
Lego Batman the video game. I'm not sure.
Batman. Okay, yeah, it's Batman. Fucking Batman. Just.
Play GX as Batman. Psych as.
Well, I'm Robin for now, but we'll
Robin.
See.
I mean, we'll see if there's options for other characters.
You know I'm going to end up picking something stupid eventually.
Okay. Let's see, some plot stuff.
Oh, yeah. I love how no one ever talks in these games.
They do. Maybe not in this one specifically, but the DC one I played, they definitely spoke.
Ooh. Oh, God, I love Lizard. I mean, Croc, Killer Croc. And Man-Bat. They look fantastic. Not dodgy at all.
This game is like 10 years old already.
Okay, good point. And fuck that guy.
Yeah, Clayface. Cool. Fucking the freeze chasing everyone.
God, I wish I could do that.
What, in real life?
Yeah, I'd love to be Clayface.
Okay.
Dude, you can be whatever you want. Yes, and make people laugh to death.
I mean, isn't that what we're doing?
Ah, you wish.
Shut up. I'm Batman. I'm Batman. I can make people laugh to death if I want to. I think we're missing all that important of plot. They got out.
Yeah, isn't that how everything in Batman ever starts? It's always just like, oh, by the way.
I mean, I've played Arkham Asylum and no.
Okay, fine. You know what I mean.
You're such a dipshit.
The Robin sack? I don't know.
Yes, we heard them.
I love it. The voice acting's beautiful, I love it. Like, I wish I could voice act.
I don't know
act.
Why they bothered to go through with any kind of voice acting if they weren't going to put words in the damn thing.
I don't know, I think it's better. This is... You see Clayface rocking the world.
Why, though?
So, point 1, 2, 3, gold. That's what the Riddler's doing.
Oh, they want bombs. They're giving him cancer!
I love him. So everyone else has a nice easy thing to do. Clayface, you gotta go fucking get the keys for the city, bruh.
No, he's gonna be the key. Okay. You wanna read this, or...?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, cool. Let's play the game. Damn.
Them explosions.
Low pixel pictures.
Damn, them explosion effects.
Those capes, though. Man, I know it's a Lego game, I'm just saying.
HD graphics, man. Yeah, go fucking figure, right? Oh, dude, please tell me you saw the Lego Batman movie.
No, I actually haven't. I saw the Lego movie.
Okay, yeah.
I never actually got to watch Lego Batman. Well, look, not the new one.
Oh,
I've seen
dude.
The older ones.
Dude!
Okay, let's see, I'm in. You in?
Yeah. Okay, cool. I'm in. Okay. Dude, no, I'm telling you now, I watched it the other day on Catch Up. It was one of the movies that had, like, available.
Yeah.
Oh my God. It was the best thing ever.
Okay.
You gotta build the thing, okay? Like,
can we?
Wait, what?
Grapple.
Yeah, you need. Grapple.
Oh, no, we both can.
Oh, we can. Yeah. Oh, yay!
That's awesome. Ah! I have got Lego The Hobbit, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty good. We can do that one as well. If you guys are interested.
I like Lego. Legoless games. These Lego games are always, like, the best thing ever.
Yeah.
Controls like absolute ass.
I know one game that controls worse than this. If we get enough views on this, we'll definitely play. But we're gonna play it while getting drunk. The Tomb Raider, the Angel of Darkness.
Oh god, no, okay, no. I know that's obviously worse, dude. Oh god.
I want that stuff. How do I get in there?
Save the man!
Now punch the man.
Now beat him. Beat him. Beat the civilian.
I can't punch this window.
Wait, really?
Can't punch you,
ow,
though. It does do damage. Okay.
Oh, fuck off.
To know.
Wait, there's gotta be a...
Civilian man!
Okay, fine, wait. Let me just... I'm coming. Wait for me! We gotta wait for Boy Wonder. Oh yeah. Check him skills. Yeah. Dude, beat up the trash can. I'm sure the thing.
Really? Maybe we can interact with it.
Oh no, I bet you need like someone like Clayface or some shit to move it.
Probably.
You need someone strong.
Oh god. Look for what?
Okay.
I am not sure what the hell that means.
I have no
but
idea.
I can't progress. So I'll get it.
Come, Batman! Look at me.
I'm a slut.
Oh my god, for a second I thought he was naked. Just the way that the light's hitting him, it looks like he's naked.
I am naked. I'm not Batman, I'm Flash.
Okay, what the fuck are you? Okay, it's tightrope thing.
Ooh!
Oh, new batsuit. Okay.
Yeah.
No, just get off of the fucking... Jesus Christ. Yay.
I don't know how to do this.
What, beating up guys? I'm pretty sure...
I throw a bomb. Okay.
What's happening?
I have no idea.
Ooh, blow this up. Blow it up. What the fuck? There we go. Blow it up. That was lame.
I don't think that's what we're supposed to be doing. Oh, it blows this up.
Oh, blowing up the tank. Oh, you.
I blew myself up too.
You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch.
What is this?
I want to beat him up too. Are we missing? I'm telling you now, dude, there's some shit underneath here.
Probably, but we probably have to come back when we have other characters and stuff.
God, okay. Fine.
Getting my other bat suit back.
Oh, yeah, okay. You like being naked?
No, I like having a cape.
Okay.
Do you like having a cape?
Depends.
I probably need,
what?
Probably need that suit to get further. Or we go through the door, I'm not sure.
Oh, God, dude, I'm fucking stuck. God damn it.
Well.
Yeah, just keep... There we go. See, I'm here. Here. Nothing happened.
Oh, wait. Hang on a second.
What? Wait. Oh my god. You can throw batarangs?
Yeah, but I don't know how. I only saw some of it.
Okay, wait. This is a buildable thing. Okay. Oh my god, that's amazing. Dude, drive it through the door. Oh, god damn it. Because look, there's a thingy to build over there. Okay. So that's a thing.
Can you jump on the pack? How did you pick stuff up to B, right?
Yeah. No. There's gotta be... Nah. Okay, nah, I think we need a different character for that.
Okay.
Oh, more things to blow up.
I still don't get how to use the fucking batarang.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter. You need the bomb anyway. We need to blow up some more shit.
Oh, I know what I need to do.
Get fucked up by some dude with a rocket launcher. Oh, wow. He is making you his bitch. Oh.
Die, asshole.
Oh. He made you his bitch, man. Okay, wait. You need the we need your explodey thingies, okay? I can't.
I think you can actually.
No, I can't.
Checks. I don't know.
Oh god.
It says Batman and Robin.
Yeah, but I think we have like there's different things for us, like mine, like the specific ones.
Well, you'll have to see, won't you? Don't you want to know for future reference?
Yeah. Okay, come on. Oh, come on, dick. Mate. Okay?
No. Okay.
No. Not you. It's fine. I'm Robin. These things. Oh. Dude! Give me a second. Jesus Christ. No. I'm coming. I'm coming, Batman! And this guy in the corner. Fuck that guy. Yeah, I think there's, like, you get strength
characters.
There's
definitely, there's probably another suit or something.
Or strength characters or what. But either way, let's take the...
Oh, wait, can I bomb the door?
Oh! No! Bombs! Fuck.
Oh, wait.
Okay. Batman! Don't leave me! Oh fuck! I died.
Okay, that didn't work.
You can't blow shit up.
What the fuck is this for?
I don't know. I think it's just because it can.
Well, there's a Joker, Riddler symbol here.
Yeah, I probably have to come back.
Okay.
Well, we can figure it out next time.
Okay. Well, I don't know where we're going. Where is four?
Again, no, we can figure it out next time.
Okay, cool.
Alright, that's it. Okay, bye bye.
Die.